Hi friends, India, as known for its diversity, has many tribal groups. Let's see some of the important tribal groups of India in this video. The first one is Abhors. Abhors are the group of people of Mongoloid stock living in northern, northeastern parts of India. They are also known as Adi, and their staple food includes wheat and rice. The next group is Angami. These tribals found in Nagaland. They are known for terraced white rice cultivation, and the language they speak is Angami Naga. The next one is Apatani tribal group. They are mostly found in Arunachal Pradesh, and they are also known by Apa and Apatani. The languages they speak are Thani, English, and Hindi. The two major festivals of Apatani tribal groups are Dri and Myoko. Next one, Bakkarwals tribal group. They are found in Jammu and Kashmir state. They claim a common ancestry from Gujjar tribe, and the language they speak is Gojri. Gojri is of varieties of Urdu language. Badagas tribal group. These tribals are found in Nilgiri region in Tamil Nadu. The main festivals of these group are Hette, Aya, etc. The next group is Baiga. They are found in Madhya Pradesh, that is central part of India. They practice shifting cultivation in forest areas. Bhils. They are found in Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan states of India. The language they speak is Bhil language. They are the most populous tribal group in India. The next group is Chenchus. They are majorly found in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and Orissa. The language they speak is Chenchu language. The traditional way of life of Chenchus has been based on hunting. Gaddi tribal group. They are found in Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir states. The main occupation of Gaddi group is shepherding. They speak in local dialects, also understand and converse in Hindi language. Next, Garos. They are found in Meghalaya, Assam, and Nagaland. They are the second largest tribes in Meghalaya. The first largest is Khasi. Large part of Garo community follows Christianity religion. The next tribal group is Gonds. They are found in Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, and Maharashtra states. About half of Gonds speak Gondi language, that is closely related to Telugu. Rest speak Indo-Aryan language, including Hindi. Gujjars. They are found in Jammu and Kashmir state as well as Himachal Pradesh. The language they speak is Gujjari. They follow religions of Hinduism, Islam, and Sikhism. The next tribal group is Jarawas. They are found in Andaman and Nicobar Islands. They are hunter-gatherers. The language they speak is Jarawa. It is one of the Ongan languages. Katkari tribal group. They are found in Maharashtra state. Other names for Katkari are Katkari, Kathodi, and Kathodia. The language they speak are Katkari, Konkani, and some they speak Marathi also. Khasi tribal group. They are found in Meghalaya, Tripura, and Assam states of India. They call themselves as Ki Henu Trap, which means seven huts in their Khasi language. They follow their religion called Ka Niyam Khasi. The next tribal group is Khonds. They are found in Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, and Maharashtra states. They are traditionally hunter-gatherers. The language they speak are Koi, which is Dravidian language written in Odia. Thank you friends for watching this video. We will discuss the remaining important tribal groups in my upcoming videos. Please subscribe and share the video.